Mark E. Smith's doctors were baffled by his ill health in the months before the full frontman died, he joked in an interview just a month before his death. The 60-year-old rocker had been forced to cancel a string of gigs in 2017 after falling ill over Christmas 2016, but doctors were unsure how to treat him when he was rushed to hospital with multiple bizarre and rare health problems, as his manager Pam Vander said at the time. Speaking to The Independent in December 2017, 2 weeks after cancelling two UK performances because of his health, Mark confirmed he'd been very poorly for a year. "The doctors never know what's up with me," he quipped. "As long as I'm okay, I'm not bothered. I'm not a vain man." He'd taken to performing from a wheelchair and was last seen on stage at the Queen Margaret Union in Glasgow in early November 2017 with his right arm in a sling. In the days following what's thought to be his final interview, Mark was forced once again to cancel shows in the US, which had previously been rescheduled after the last time he cancelled them. Last August, manager Pam told fans that The Fall would not be performing in the US because of Mark's medical issues, but that they were working on new music. "It is with great regret to announce that Mark E. Smith and The Fall have had to cancel all upcoming US shows in New York, Baby's All Right, and Louisville, Cropped Out Festival, due mostly to terrible timing, reality and a mix of bizarre and rare, true to form, medical issues that Mark is currently being treated for," she wrote. "Unfortunately, it would be a gamble on his health to fly anywhere over the next couple of months. Mark's current problems are connected to his throat, mouth, dental and respiratory system. So throwing all the meds together and continuing with the travel shows would certainly harm any progress that we have made over the past few weeks." She added, "We understand that this is a huge deal for both American, worldwide fans of The Fall and The Fall themselves. Mark and the guys have been really excited and everyone is gutted about the outcome. However, it's high time Mark put his health first and that's what we are gonna do." In his last interview, Mark had also confirmed that he was writing new music with his group and wanted to accomplish more with them. "I've got certain goals with The Fall and I want to perfect it. I think we could be that bit jollier. You know, jolly anti-music," he said.